Welcome to Sad Games. We're playing Life is Strange on the PS4.
Ain't it though? Ain't it?
Yeah, so this is a game, well, we figured because the game is 100% from a female's perspective, it needs two males to balance it out. So, you know, because sometimes it's weird like that.
Gamer game.
Sorry, let's start it. Fucking. Wow, that's
Polaroids? I'm all about it. Life is Strange is a story-based game that features player choice. The consequences of all your game actions and decisions will impact the past, present, and future. Choose wisely.
Wait, what? How do they affect the past?
I guess we're about to find out.
Hasn't the past already happened? Oh!
Life is Strange. Oh, shit.
Somewhere in the Pacific Northwest.
I think it's actually Oregon.
Yeah, dude. Pacific Northwest, dude.
Yeah. Always. Always.
We find our hero.
Sleeping?
Sleeping in the rain. Enter Fetch's sister from Second Son.
Damn.
Where am I? What's happening?
Well, I don't know. I mean, I get it. It's supposed to be stylized in some regard.
Yeah.
But this looks like fucking shit.
I mean, it doesn't look too bad.
Look at those arms.
Doesn't look too bad.
Look at the water texture. That jacket doesn't look wet. It literally looks like it's just colored, like, dark.
Well, maybe she got a nice little spit shine on there, you know? You never.
Yeah, what does she fucking have? Is she wearing a leather sweatshirt?
I mean, that's how you do it in the Pacific Northwest.
No, you just don't even fucking wear, like, sweatshirts, because it's always so hot here.
I mean, it's either that or, like, they give her plaid and she looks like a lumberjack, so. I'm okay with. Give that girl some glasses and a beanie and we got a hipster.
Oh, close enough.
Alright.
So I guess I'm just, oh.
So this is the expansion to Mist, is that right, or?
Yes. I guess it's a map.
And a flag.
Oh, look at that rain. Rain don't fall in squares.
Like, I figured if they were going to stylize it, that they would kind of give her, like, kind of stylistic look as well. But instead, she just looks like normal, and the rest of the world is just based on polygons.
Yeah. It's stylistic as it is square.
Holy shit.
Joey, you're just now noticing that? Wasn't I just looking at that a couple seconds ago?
I would have said that right away when I walked up there, like, holy shit!
I probably would have said that when I woke up from passing out.
Sharknado!
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit! What'd I tell you, dude? Is that it? Oh.
Yeah, that's the end of the game. The game is kind of like, little pieces of time.
But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay. From light to
shadow. From color. Damn, that teacher's got style, though. Swagger.
Oh!
Damn.
That girl didn't even know what side of the face it hit her on.
360 no scope.
Did you see that? She hit the it hit the other side of her face, so she grabbed the wrong side. She didn't even know what fucking side of the face it got hit.
Damn, looks like you got a look.
Oh. Why Arbus? Wait, I want to hear this guy talk. Because of her images of hopeless faces, you feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children. Okay, yeah, I'm totally down.
God, that girl is so insightful.
How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson?
Well, don't.
I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Yeah, you got like a stalker wall.
Well, I mean, I probably wouldn't show the cops.
But those lights, though, look at that. Damn, that girl's got style.
Is that fire hazard, though?
I mean,
those are all Polaroids. Don't they burn easily?
They could. But if you shake it enough. It's bullshit. Shh, shh,
shh. Keep that to yourself.
Keep that to yourself.
Seriously, though.
Oh, okay. You in a dark
corner. You
in a moment. I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century. But I like it old school.
What the fuck
I told you, man. Fucking
wait,
hipster.
Wait,
I told you.
What the fuck is a 21st century pencil holder? Does it shoot out fucking laser beams and shit? It's a goddamn pencil holder. It does the same thing no matter what era. It holds pencils.
See, in the 21st century, this particular pencil holder, as soon as she opens it up, she'll hold it upside down and shake it. Endless amounts of Doritos will fall out. Just saying, 21st
take
century.
Take selfie. Yeah, why not?
Take selfie, takes a picture, all that develops is a picture of a Mountain Dew bottle. MLG, here we go.
Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you
isn't
all
the
know,
wasn't the selfie integrated in the Webster's dictionary like a couple years ago or something?
Yeah,
it's pretty sad. For
selfie expression. Sorry. I couldn't resist.
Mm-hmm. You could have, with your fucking goddamn fancy-ass glasses and bullshit.
This guy is dapper as fuck, and everyone else is like, who the hell is this dude?
I know, look at this black guy. Yeah, he's not even looking at the guy.
He's like, fuck this shit.
Tristan clearly want to join the conversation. Can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
You're asking me? I mean, it looks like either way.
Either way, I don't fucking know.
Yeah,
thanks.
I was about to say, like,
could so, I give it a shot?
I mean, we gotta go. We gotta cut. Let's get some attitude, because okay. Obviously the bitch don't know. So like,
you're asking me. Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max.
Look at that fat guy. Got scared by that.
Louis Daguerre was a look, Fetch is in there, dude, on the left. I'm telling you, man.
The gift portraits a sharp, reflective style, like a mirror.
Oh, so bitches.
Totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
What?
No one says sad face. No one does that. Who the fuck says that?
I'm telling you, man, this is that Gamergate episode for fucking Law and Order.
Look at that computer just sitting there on
Photoshop. Look at that cup. Wait, go back. That cup.
Do that cup. The correct use of colors, not the correct use of art, though.
Jesus Christ, you sure this isn't a kindergarten class? So wait a minute, you had like a specific amount of time to look at all the shit on your fucking...
Yeah.
For sure. Jesus.
So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
You, wait, what?
Damn. Okay.
Well, that's fucking weird. All right. Well.
Don't waste a second kissing ass.
Okay. Well, there's a bunch of shit I don't give a fuck about. All right. Oh, there's a girl. Can I talk? Oh, that's a girl who got hit with a paper. What's the paper ball say?
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this.
Dear Kate, we love your porn video. XO Blackwell
what
Academy.
What the fuck is happening in Oregon right now?
Good porn?
Evidently.
Oh, hey, let's talk about that porn video.
Hi, Kate.
Oh God, it's Adam's family. You seem quiet today.
You seem quiet today.
Oh!
Wanna grab a cup of tea?
I hear that.
I heard that.
A cup of tea and bitch about life.
Wow, so
thanks,
fucking.
But not today. I have to go over homework.
No worries. Let's hang later.
Sure.
Okay. Are you doing homework, or are you just, like, fucking twiddling your thumbs on the okay, I don't fucking...
Wait,
I don't even give a shit
wait,
about
go
your
back.
Life.
Let's go see what's going on that computer, man. That porn video better be there.
Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
Is it? Because it looks kind of just like someone's, like, washing out color or putting in color?
I mean, they're probably going for that whole watercolor paint thing. I don't know.
Whatever. All
right, so now what else? What does that say?
I don't know.
But ooh, let's take a fucking photo of it because it lasts forever. But be sure to cut the edges so your soul can escape.
What does it say? Rachel Amber, love forever. Okay.
Scandalous. Oh, wait, no, look and then talk.
Every time I look at Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack about me.
Yeah, she that's probably
what
is.
That's what I say about most asses when I look at them. Can we look at her face? Okay.
Let's look at Mr. Jefferson.
This is ridiculous. I always get so shy and nervous around Mr. Jefferson.
Because he's dapper as fuck,
well,
that's
do
why.
Your lady parts tingle?
All right, talk to Mr. Jefferson.
Hold on, we gotta, wait, no, where is, okay, let me first check, that's how to play, there's diary. Okay, that's what I was trying to look for in the beginning.
Look at that Zelda heart, though.
Look at all this fucking dialogue stuff to do. Oh, look at all this text I gotta read, and I don't fucking get
so why did Keith buy this?
I don't know, Keith originally bought this game because I guess it's a adventure game, that's what he does, and he thought it would be fun, and I guess he had fun playing it or whatever, but I think it's fucking terrible. episode one. Okay, so here are the pictures that we need to take.
Okay.
So be sure and like keep an eye out for this.
You're on your own, buddy. This ain't no co-op. You're on your own.
Oh, what the fuck? Just keep an eye out for dumb shit that looks like this.
All right, so obviously someone has to throw a football through a window. We got to find the lumberjack guy at the top there. That squirrel's getting freaking drunk off of cola. And that skateboard got broke in the skate park. There's the...
There's like the a bird.
The bird. The Breaking Bad van, or RV rather.
Yeah.
And
yeah, okay. So I kind of got a gist of what I need to look for. So I think here is where all those pictures are.
Sure.
No, that's the contest.
What's the TV though? It's a black mirror.
Where's the picture I'm supposed to take? A picture of pictures. Where do I do that at?
Hey, where did you see that?
It's in my notebook.
Oh yeah, sorry, I should have.
Yeah, see, there's like a wall full of pictures.
Well, is that like the wall back at our place, or do we have to do it in this room?
Fuck, I don't know. Let's just talk to this guy.
Yeah, see what's going on with homeboy.
Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victor.
That's what fucking excuse me means. So be a cunt.
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
What? Why are my options always no? Give me a fucking yes option. I want to make a decision that has weight and impact, like the fucking intro screen told me.
Well, by the end of this game, or maybe by the end of this episode, maybe she'll have confidence.
Well, I have confidence. I'm confident that this fucking girl's terrible photography. Show it off, get neglected.
Do I have to?
I didn't have any time, or do I have to? Those are my fucking options.
Do I have to? I want to see how she says it.
Do I have to?
Oh, man.
I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you.
Nigga, don't talk to yourself.
You're not even old, dude.
Yeah, what is old to you? Like, you know, being 20 is really old. Like,
making us feel pretty old. I'm pretty sure homeboy's like 25, 26.
Is he? Fuck, I'm looking terrible for 25.
Speak for yourself. I'm dapper as fuck. I'm gonna be that teacher when I grow up.
When you grow up?
What? I mean, like, it's either that or an astronaut. Like, come on, man.
Or an astronaut. Fuck.
Books. God, door.
Door.
Open.
How cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
Look at the glass on that door. It's the best looking thing in this game so far.
Seriously. Oh, no, that lady. Oh. Best looking thing in this game right now.
Oh, damn. She's like, it's Friday. I'm about to treat myself.
The layers. The layers that lady had.
I need a serious time out in the bathroom.
Serious timeout.
What?
I need to take a serious poop in the bathroom.
You're gonna look like a total loser splashing face.
Wait a minute.
Or splashing water on your
Square
face.
Square Enix? Oh shit, they did it again.
Square Enix, the people who made like Final Fantasy? And Dontnod, the French company that's made literally nothing important that you've ever heard of.
I'm telling you, I'm not nodding or
by the way, that's why
game.
If you noticed, I don't know if you noticed, but all like the lip sync is off because this is originally in French.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Wait. Don't text and drive.
You know, I could have been alive and I could have done this, but I'm dead because you were texting. Who's missing?
Oh, are we just playing a nice little song in the background right now? Okay, wow, there's just so much shit going on right now. Oh, is this my locker?
Damn, this is getting dark. They look like that picture on the upper. It looks like they're freaking like Katamari characters.
Yeah.
Like the dad's an astronaut.
So.
I hate having everybody see inside my locker.
Well,
then don't open it when people are around.
Then
what
don't
the
open
fuck?
It.
This bitch is so fucking.
Or lock that shit. Like, come on.
Yes, this poster must stop bullies dead in their tracks.
Wow, you need to be a little bit more motivated about trying to just do anything in your life.
Why are we playing this?
Why is this girl even a person? Like, why isn't she just, like, just fuck this girl. She's so fucking depressing.
Wait, look at those chips. Are the Doritos in there?
Nah, man. Dude, it's only healthy.
No, over there. No, Doritos, get the fuck out of here.
There's Lay's. I can see obvious Lay's.
That's not Lay's. That's some French chip.
That's some French chip?
That's Lay.
Oh, dude, the janitor. Let's talk to that guy.
Sam, what's up, Sam?
Samuel is such a weirdo, but I kind of like that about him.
What a fucking judgy prick!
Wow,
Wow, am I supposed to like this character? Because I don't like this character.
She's just got some serious mommy-daddy issues, man.
She's
like,
got a fucking attitude on her. She's just got a hardcore fucking attitude. Can I talk to the fat bitch?
Talk to her. Bribe her with food.
Rachel Ann.
No!
She's so... Miss Grant is a great science teacher.
Wow, what, is she only like female teachers? What the fuck is this shit about?
I wonder if her husband teaches astronomy.
That's no. Neil would never marry something like that.
Something like that.
He's married to the cosmos.
The infinite cosmos.
Can I run?
You see Frankenstein's like skeletal structure there? Look at that. Like, what? No, you can't.
Because
obviously you have a bunch of skeletons in the closet.
Oh, sick burn. Let's go to the boys' bathroom. Oh.
Nope.
Could have been at least a bit creative.
Oh, wait. She needs to spend some time in the bathroom. So let's enter the bathroom. Oh, here we go. Cutscene.
Wow, this song is on like on repeat or something. It's a long ass song.
Yeah. I guess she had like repeat one on her frickin' like iPod or whatever. Or whatever the French call it.
Rachel Amber is a bitch.
Now, who would bother to write that crap?
Probably the person that abducted her.
Hey, there's me. I don't really want to use it yet. Oh, there's a poster.
The last time I got a flu shot, I got the flu. Fuck you.
Okay,
what?
Let's take a moment here to reassess this girl's character. She's fucking dumb. What do you think a flu shot is, you fucking bitch? It's the flu, and then you get it, and then you won't get flu the rest of the season. That's the purpose.
You know what, Andrew? I think the reason you hate her so much is that you see a lot of yourself in her.
No, I don't. I see absolutely nothing of
you
me.
You hate everybody. You hate...
But at least I'm not fucking an ass about it.
Wait a minute. Look at that fucking hipster.
Oh, no.
Oh my God. Bill is here.
Oh, no.
It's Bill.
Ah!
It's Bill.
Is that normal? Oh, fuck. Firebell?
I'll be watching you.
I remember when somebody punked the alarm last month.
Punked the alarm?
Science class for that
like they tricked the alarm like, oh my God, someone painted my new car. Just kidding. It's not your car. You just got punked. Fire alarm. Go ahead and just keep ringing all the time.
And the alarm was just like, oh!
Yeah, it's like, wah, my fucking car. Wah.
Punked alert.
The universe is taunting me. Everywhere I go today, it all started with that bizarro dream in class.
Bizarro dream.
Am I going crazy?
Wait, is this, that symbol is supposed to be, that just this mustache thing is punking you? I don't get her life. I don't get how she sees the world.
I mean, obviously we gotta use the sink. Oh yeah, because that's what she wanted to do, splash some water on her face.
Well, that looked like good water, but not good face.
She didn't even just dry her face.
Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift.
Do you? Who's it for? Because it ain't for you.
The gift of animosity. Jesus.
Why
damn.
Why would you tear it up?
You don't want to know how expensive Polaroid shit is now? Oh my God, look at that.
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that.
No one says that. No one literally says that.
Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
Okay, girl.
Yeah, take a fucking picture of a butterfly on a bucket.
I'm fucking done with that.
Wait, was that one of the things that we had to take a picture of?
Do we have to do that?
Whatever, just do it.
Fuck. Man, don't tell me what to... I want to hand in the other picture, but she's like, no, we got to take photos of butterflies.
She's
fuck
like, she's
you.
Like, set the aperture, do this. Nah, girl, it's just a Polaroid.
Yeah, seriously. Like, she's not even taking pictures with a good camera. It's just some fucking dunk-ass Polaroid bullshit.
What?
Oh.
That's a mistake. I'm telling you, dude, this is the exact frickin' Law & Order episode from Gamergate.
It's cool, Nathan.
Oh, I thought...
Don't stress. You're okay.
You're in the wrong fucking
bathroom. Yeah,
you're
bathroom, in the wrong fucking bathroom, Nathan.
Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss.
That's terrorist threat. This is post 9/11. I don't think we appreciate that.
Ooh, damn.
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now.
Oh, good. It's Ashley
business.
Birch.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's hella cash.
Hella cash.
Boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would
I told you, that's why that
freaking
Winnebago van was there, the fucking RV. She's got the hair just like the blue meth from Breaking Bad. It's happening. It's freaking happening.
Punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am.
Oh my god.
What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
Wow, from this angle, looks like he's trying to whip his dick into her.
I mean, that's what I thought at first, but...
Ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho! No!
Stop time! What is this? Fucking Magneto bullshit? Like a, gun!
Like Max Payne bullet time right now. What the fuck you think was gonna...
Whoa!
Oh my god, I take it back.
What the fuck?
What is this, Groundhog Day?
How can that be?